Today's briefing, we got the update of the latest investigation into this case, and we were informed that the progress of the investigation, the judges have in a short time will issue another subpoena for a witness to appear before them, provide further information. All the same, for the Malaysian government to should give full assistance to this investigation in the light of the Prime Minister's policy of transformation, and with the belief that the government have been transparent in this transaction, should assist the French authorities to speed up this investigation, so that at the end of the day, there'll be a conclusion to the investigation. There'll be a verdict, good or bad. But of course, since the Malaysian government is believes that they have complied to the code of practices as far as purchasing is concerned, must be of their interest to make sure that the public knows that at the end of the day, the government have been very open, very transparent, and very confident that the exercise which was carried out itu boleh lah, yeah, mengikut peraturan-peraturan pembelian oleh kerajaan. Kita tidak mahu melengah-lengahkan perkara seperti ini, kerana ini mencemarkan imej negara dan persepsi. Kalaupun di sini boleh ditutup, tetapi persepsinya di negara Perancis menunjukkan bahawa ada perkara yang tidak kena mengenai dengan pembelian Scorpion submarine yang mengakibatkan adanya kaitan dengan pembunuhan seorang wanita dari Mongolia, yang juga dikaitkan dengan pemimpin besar negara. Jadi semestinya negara Malaysia harus mengambil kesempatan ini untuk menyelesaikan masalah ini, supaya nama baik negara dan juga nama baik pemimpin negara boleh nama baik negara boleh diselesaikan dengan baik. So I think the briefing has been fruitful, and at this point of time, we hope that wisdom prevails, and the government should take this opportunity to assist the investigation to clear the name of the country as well as the Prime Minister.